expect to see you here.
I could say the same to you, Katarina.
Looks like they're giving anyone and everyone a call back to Halloween Horror Nights.
Gwendolyn, I haven't seen you since Long Beach Playhouse's Shakespeare in the Park. And look at you now, here at Universal.
Well, an actor...
an actor has to act. Tell me, how's dinner theater in San Bernardino?
Well, I've actually taken a break. I'm focusing on my classes, tuning my instruments.
Oh, well, let's hope it's working. Oh, I see they have us reading together. I'm surprised. I thought you'd be going out for Carrie's mother.
Mm. Well, when you have the body of an ingenue. And I see you found a wig that almost fits. I assume you're off book?
Of course. Now, how did you interpret the role of Carrie?
Well, I think it boils down to her childhood, never knowing her father, and her religious zealot of a mother never acknowledging her sexuality.
Ah, daddy issues. How easy! To really connect with Carrie, I studied the Strasbourg technique. Locked myself in a closet for a week while on my period. Oh, but some actors aren't willing to do the work.
Well, I did dabble in method myself. I've been going to the butcher and getting fresh pig's blood and bathing in it every day for 3 weeks, so... Oh.
Fascinating. Well, enough talking about acting. Should we run the scene from the top before we go in the room?
Sure, as long as you're not afraid to waste your truth.
No. You can't waste the truth if it's all you have.
What are we quoting, Stella Adler?
Let's just take it from the top of the prom scene.
Whenever you're ready.
Ah.
We've got something special.
We can't waste this on Universal Studios.
Don't ask me how I got it, but I've gotten a hold of Lisa Kudrow's email address.
I have some connect to some intimate black boxes.
Oh, this is it. This is, we are living the dream. We're creating our own work. We are makers.
Carrie, with two Carries. Carrie and Carrie's inner child.
It'll be an immersive movement piece, but we'll take away the audience's sense of smell.
Okay, Katarina, we're going to have Gwendolyn read alone, and then we should be all set, so we're going to go ahead and let you go. Thanks so much.
Damn. Sorry, Kat. I've got to tap back into Carrie's unconscious.
Break a leg.